the movie Titanic, hey, who was the artist?
I think you mean who was the fartest?
Oh, like every time.
Lana!
Anybody could.
Because I'm here. I don't want you.
Papagena.
Potemkina. Puka.
This is the cinema.
Crack.
No. It's called Trivia Crack. Stop it. I'm not going to let you play this game with me. It hasn't started yet. I'm just...
Whatever. Hurry up. I don't have much time.
Okay. Okay, our science question is, what type of muscles make involuntary movements?
Butt muscles!
You made me press the wrong one! Your butt is not involuntary.
Oh, it is. When I don't even want to! Stop.
Okay, let's just get another question.
That's it, buddy. You're out of here.
No.
Okay, let's spin the wheel. Okay. I'm so excited to spin the wheel.
Spin it. I'm spinning. All right. So, okay, see, we can choose. No.
Crunky McMuffin!
You are terrible at the game!
That's enough, fella. Move that chicken.
Well, it should have been.
No, they shouldn't. They would have been wrong.
Stop being a farty McButtPants.
Hey.
I hate science.
Which function is closely associated with faces, genes, and deoxygen?
Oh my god.
No, burping. Burping.
No.
Motorboating.
No.
Darn it.
You are terrible at this game. You have not given me one.
Well, if it isn't Mr. Peanut again,
out you go.
Water polo.
That's not. No, I'm not kidding.
Stop. See? You didn't listen to me.
No, I did listen to you because you were wrong. You don't get an option. They don't give you an option to write in your own answer. So stop it.
Whatever.
If it isn't Mr. Peanut again, out you go.
No, I'm not kidding. I'm
fine.
They don't give you an option to write in your own answer, so stop it!
Whatever!
Bayou pudding!
If it isn't Mr. Talks Too Much.
Not allowed.
Aw, you never picked my answer.
Level 2.
We made it to level 2.
We did.
Oh, I've got so many people I want to thank. Like my mom, and my grandma, and my grandma's dog.
You haven't done a thing. What vitamin do we get from citrus?
Riboflavin.
No. Vitamin C. Dude, how do you not know this? You are a citrus.
Yeah.
You have vitamin C in you.
What?
How do you not know this?
I have vitamin C in me. Get it out.
You are ridiculous. Okay, all right. Which word is a threatening sound?
Butts.
No.
What?
Stop making up answers. Look at the reward that they give us.
B.
C.
No,
you got to.
Time to go, Gabby Goose.
You have to pick from the four.
Stop
it. What sport does Jamie Murray play?
Football.
Okay. Stop it. Okay, we're gonna do one last question. I'm getting a headache.
Woo! History!
What year?
Two subway things. I've got
Autograph
is a real thing.
They're both real things. They're just different.
No, they're not.
1877. That's when it was made.
Oh, so that's when the imaginary phonograph was made.
It's not imaginary.
And I believe 1877 was also the last year you were any fun.
That's it. I quit.
Knife.
Hey, it's the Trivia Master, Pear!
And your favorite... Oh, no, scary lemon! No, get away! Oh,
stop it.
That was really scary.
Stop it.
Yeah, this is the end of the old back again with more game videos on the main channel. We're playing some Trivia Crack. What is that scary lemon doing to that toy?
Stop it. What American Football League team was the first ever to beat an NFL team?
The Super Bowl!
No, what team?
Kentucky Derby!
No, it's the Denver Broncos. I that one. It was a sports question.
I like my guesses.
You know, I gotta stop playing this game with you because you are the least helpful person. In the world.
All right,
popcorn! What movie features a talking teacup named Chip?
Booty and the Beast.
I think it's supposed to be Beauty, not Booty.
Whichever one. I got it right.
That's literally the first one you've ever got right.
Okay, here we go. Yeah, what's the world doing to that toy?
Stop it. What's the fourth largest city in America?
Nebraska.
That's a state.
Canada.
Seriously?
Pick this one.
Hey.
Oh, I picked the wrong one.
You just pressed one. You didn't even talk about it.
Whoa.
Stop it. Jeez, stop it. Okay. Spin the wheel.
Spin that 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 wheel. Yeah, I get to wear a crown.
All right, let's go for the crown. Let's go for the crown.
Yeah.
Okay, which one?
Pick the popcorn. Yeah, I love these popcorns.
Her name's Ron's sister in Harry Potter.
Crunk Monkey.
Nope, it's Ginny.
Yeah, Ginny Crunk Monkey.
That's not her name.
I'm pretty sure that's her name.
That's not her name.
I don't even know why we're playing this game. Oh, no, it's a severed finger.
No, it's science.
Oh, yeah, that's right, I hate science.
Knock it off. Okay, which of the following bodies the death ray only later to dismantle it?
Darth Vader.
No, it's not.
He's a death
ray. A real person.
He is a real person.
Nicholas Tesla.
Oh, jeez, Bear.
I think we can all agree on that.
They do not pay me enough to deal with this baloney. Get out. Get out.
Who made the album Welcome to My Nightmare?
Definitely Justin Bieber.
No, Alice Cooper.
No way. And we live every single day in a world where Justin Bieber is one of the top pop stars of all time.
And
it's a nightmare.
Which one of the following musicals is based on the novel Les
Miserables? Jimmy and the Fat Man.
It's not a thing.
My Little Pony.
No. Les Miserables.
This is the cinema. Have some respect.
Whatever you do, don't pick the scary lemon.
I will not pick the scary lemon.
Good.
Geography.
Good.
In which of the following countries is geography not spoken?
Poughkeepsie.
Pick from the four there.
Pickled pajamas.
You're just saying things.
Hippopotamus pancake farts.
Nah, just gonna pick one. Dang it.
Yeah,
I didn't know that one.
Terrible.
You're not even helping me. You're just running things out. Nonsensical sentences and phrases.
I'm helping a lot.
I don't even know why I play this game with you.
Because it's fun, Pear. We're having a lot of fun.
Uh-oh, science.
Oh, no, I hate science.
Which theory of the origin of the universe has yet to be wrong?
It's the Big Bang Theory.
Hey, you're right. I can't believe you actually helped me.
Whoa. I remembered it. I remember that's the theory that says the universe was started with a
sheesh.
How's that for a Big Bang?
That's it, buddy. You're out of here.
No.
How many zeros?
Yeah, a trillion zeros.
How many times do I have to tell you? Pick the four there.
A trillion zeros isn't an option there.
So then you know it's wrong.
What if you're wrong?
Oh, my head is going to explode.
Now you're just being overdramatic, Pear.
Oh.
Pear, the overdramatic. Yes. The more of that he does.
What is the name of the form of the Hulk?
Midget Hulk. Oh, yeah, that's right. I gotta be politically correct. Little Hulk.
No, it was Bruce Banner. The question's already done.
That's enough, fella. Move that token.
No.
Osama bin Laden.
You mean Osama bin Butthead?
Yeah, we would have accepted that answer as well.
Okay.
Ooh.
Real. Don't give us scary lemon. No! Scary
lemon! Who voted the All Stars in 2009?
SpongeBob SquarePants! You didn't pick my answer!
For the final time, your answer was not even an option.
You should have written in.
You don't get to write in the answer.
Hey, check it out. I got some messages from people.
I see that.
If it isn't Mr. Peanut again. Out you go.
There we go. Message delivered. All right, let's check the next one.
Okay, one more.
Jeez, Pear, who's stuck a stick up your butt? Yes, it is. This is annoying.
So annoying. I wish you'd stop typing with your tongue.
Oh, I spelled it wrong. Gross. I am dying.
You're slobbering all over the screen.
Gross.
It's the only way I can talk.
I'm not touching this after. Oh, my God.
Touch it, Pear.
No.
Touch it.
No.
Touch it.
Stop
it.
No, they do not
I'm not pay
me enough to deal with this blow.
Get out of here. Touch it. Touch it, Pear.
Oh, can I pull your arc?
We're doing another
one of these. Hey,
that's probably the worst intro ever of all time.
Yeah, I realize that. How long is it gonna go?
Fantastic. We're playing trivia crack, guys. Again!
Okay, but
Okay, which is not a
Well, if it isn't Mr. Talks Too Much.
No, just change it. Okay, it's... Never played that character.
I don't understand.
How many times do I have to explain this game to you?
Well, apparently we must be doing something right. We're at level 11 now.
Yeah, thanks to me.
Oh, look at that. All about Pear.
What is the last color of the rainbow?
Gold.
What?
Gold. Gold is at the end of the rainbow.
No, that's not
yes, it is. Just ask Leprechaun.
I get what you're saying, but that's
just
not the right
answer. Just press
the button
for gold. Nope,
it's violet.
That's
not... violet.
This game is a liar!
It's not a liar!
Yeah, that doesn't make sense! Gold is at the end of the rainbow! Where was that option?
Time to go, Gabby Goose!
Chicken pox!
What?
Ebola!
What?
What's on her hand?
No, in her hand! I'm just gonna guess.
You guessed wrong.
Dang it.
You're ruined it all, Pear. You're ruined it all.
Yeah, but you were a big help.
What? Are you telling her about her hand?
She doesn't have Ebola on her hand.
How do you know? Did you shake her hand, Pear? Did you? You don't have hands. Right, Pear.
Stop it. Okay, what is the official flower?
Don't you look so worried, guys. I've got one for you.
I've got creature walking boots on.
Stop it. Okay, that's enough. Uh-oh.
Oh, no, Scary Lemon, stop inappropriately touching that game.
Stop it. Okay, in which of these teams of Formula One did Michael Schumacher run?
The San Francisco Butt Touchers.
That... definitely not a team.
Sure it is. It's totally a team. It,
no.
It's a racing team.
No, it's not.
Yeah, they race around to see who can touch the most butts in the least amount of time.
That's definitely not a sporting event.
Yeah, it is. It's on ESPN.
No, that's
Why'd
definitely
you play
not.
Me, Pear? Oh,
we're running out of time. Oh, no. We're running out of time. I gotta pick one.
Oh, yes.
I got it right.
Even though.
Thanks. No thanks to you. No thanks to you at all.
Even though you picked the wrong answer, it still gave you the point.
I did not pick the wrong answer. Thank you very much.
Stop being a butt toucher. Oh, Scary Lemon, stop touching that thing.
Okay, what is the name of the style which is on your back? Backstroke.
What? You didn't even ask me. You didn't even hear my feelings.
I knew what the answer was, so I just picked it.
You're such a butt toucher.
What breed of dog did Lyndon Johnson have at his ranch?
Hot dogs.
No.
He was hungry.
No, what breed of dog?
He really liked to grill hot dogs.
Stop it. Okay.
No, it's true. It's totally a fact, Pear.
I'm pretty sure you're making that up.
No way, Jose.
Spinning the wheel.
Yep.
Spinning the wheel.
Anything but Scary Lemon. He scares me.
Yeah, I think we've got that. Okay, according to Roman legend, what set of twins started Rome?
The Olsen twins. Yeah. What?
It'd be a much different place if they did.
How do you know they didn't, Pear?
I'm not even going to dignify that with a response. Romulus and Remus.
Now you didn't even pick Olsen twins.
Thankfully, that wasn't an option.
Thankfully, you're not an option. Scary Lemon!
Oh, God, okay. In which city does the NHL team Hurricanes play their home games at the RBC Center?
Take me down to the Hurricanes where the grass is green and the wind is windy.
You're not helping.
Oh, won't you please
Stop
take
it.
Me down?
I need an answer. I'm fine.
This is the cinema.
Hey, I got it. First question. Stop freaking out every time he shows up on the screen.
They do not pay me enough to deal with this baloney.
Stop
it. Get out.
Whoa, bombs.
Okay, what is the art of making objects out of clay called?
Claying around.
Definitely not the answer.
Clayonomics.
No.
Clayography.
No.
Ceramics. Hey, what did the ceramic clown say to the alligator?
I'm going to regret this, but what did he say?
Clayergator.
This is the cinema.
Which is the musical about the Fleet Fleet Street?
Captain Crunch. What movies?
So Captain Crunch is a murderous demon barber?
Yeah! He's a serial killer!
Wow. Guess I walked right into that one, didn't I?
You sure did.
It was Sweeney Todd, by the way. That was the correct answer.
Uh-oh, Scary Lemon. Scary Lemon!
Knock it off! Who scored a high of 81? 1 point for the Los Angeles.
Scary McButtPants.
No.
Scary McLevin.
No.
Andrew McNoodlenuts.
Kobe Bryant.
Yay, I was right.
Yeah, how are you right?
Kobe Bryant's nickname is Andrew McNoodlenuts.
No.
Yeah.
It never has his name. Bet no.
Yeah.
It's no. Black Mamba. No. That's been his nickname.
What is that?
Stop it. I'm
that's
not arguing. Who played PETA in the movie The Hunger Games?
PETA Pumpkin Eater?
I guess if you want to say it like that.
I do want to say it like that. PETA Pumpkin Eater.
That's it, buddy. You're out of here.
Grimacing Lemon, which I'm not in favor of that one either.
I wish you would. You are being less helpful today than you have other episodes. But, okay. What's the name of Yoda's friend?
Sentence here. Did Yoda write this question?
Okay, no more Yoda.
Stick up your butt, you have.
Hey, knock it off.
Okay, what are we gonna get? That's
enough, fella. Move that ticket.
No!
The
ocean.
You're just saying that because it rhymes. No.
Lotion?
No.
Kaplotion.
That's not even a word. You're just making things up.
Kaplotion.
Yeah, kaplotion is not a word.
It isn't a sentence.
I don't even know what to say.
Just as many. Which
one?
Kick the round guy.
Which of the following is not one of the
Rogers neighborhood.
Not the answer they're looking for.
Neighborhood of butt touchers?
No. No, we're not.
Oh, well, if it isn't Mr. Peanut again. Oh, you go.
Did you pick science?
Yes, we only have two more categories. What is the scientific study of humans and their relationship and culture?
The science of...
Don't say butt touching. Don't say science of butt touching.
You said science of butt touching.
Well, I thought that's what you were going to say.
You're obsessed with butts.
Oh. What's wrong? I think your internet connection is busted. I can't. It's not going. No, but I... Oh, yep.
All right, fine. Tune in next time to see how more butts than
Pear touches. They do not pay me enough to deal with this baloney. Get up. Get up.
Hey, what's up, guys?
It's time for a play for our trivia crack.
Oh, I'm not going to let me eat you.
Come on, let's talk about it right now. This is the intro.
Just interrupt. She's interrupting me.
Quiet, Pear. We're playing trivia crack.
Oh, my God. Sip, sip, sip. Shut.
Disney characters love Lifeline.
Well, if it isn't Mr. Talks Too Much.
No, we're not. It's Aladdin.
You know the answer all by yourself.
Yeah. Surprise, surprise.
You didn't even use phone a friend. I totally would have phone a friend.
That's not a thing.
History!
Which day from Great Britain?
Independence Day.
Yeah, which day?
Like the movie.
Which day?
Independence Day.
Okay, July 4th.
Yay!
1776. Not hard.
We won.
Really not hard.
Yeah, we're the winners.
You didn't help me at all.
Will Smith was great in that movie.
I swear.
Hey, what's he doing to that thing?
Bolivia.
No.
What day?
Time to go, Gabby Goose.
Oh, sure. Blame it all on me. Whoa. What'd you do, Pear? Oh, this game suddenly got so much better.
It's not the game. It's an advertisement. Just help me this time, okay?
What you gonna get? You got pear buggers on me.
I did not. I sneezed in the other direction.
Walking boots on.
Neighbors. I gotta say, Titanic would be a great movie with Adam Sandler in it, though.
I can just see it now.
Drop to the back of the ball!
Scary Lemon!
Knock it off. Okay, which NBA team plays in Dallas?
All of them!
No.
Yuh-huh! Eventually, every NBA team has played in Dallas before.
No, which one's from Dallas?
That's not what it says, Pear.
But that's what it means!
Well, if that's what they mean, that's what they should have said!
Okay, technically, you have a point.
I know I do! I am correct, and I am winning this game! Winning chicken dinner!
You are no help to me. Oh, my God.
History!
Ow, my ears. What was the name of the general in command of the infamous Battle of Little Bighorn?
General Fluffy Farts.
Fluffy Farts, huh?
Yeah, his farts are fluffy.
That's incorrect.
How do you know? You weren't there. You didn't sample his farts.
It was General Custer, and no, I don't make a habit of sampling farts. It's disgusting.
There's a fart sampler.
Knock it off.
Fart, more like fart.
Really? you think you're funny.
Totally not true.
All right, you read this one.
What instrument category does a cello belong in?
I believe it's cello.
Sorry, that's not one of the answers.
No, it's pronounced cello.
Pronounce it however you want. It's wrong. It's not on the list.
No, I mean, it's strings. It's not cello. It's cello.
Why, yes, I will have some jello.
Oh. You are as... Okay.
I love the night.
Which civilization invented the 365-day calendar?
The Muffin Man.
Nope.
The civilized Muffin Man.
No.
But he's civilized.
You're just saying things again.
And as usual, you're not picking them.
It's Mayan. I am not picking them because they're not on the list.
Whatever, Pear.
I think you actually know how to play this game. You're just doing this to fool with me.
I pity the fool. I pity the fool that don't play Trivia Crack.
Stop it.
Knock it off. Scary Lemon. Do it.
I'm gonna... Okay, I'll pick... No. What type of figurative language compares two things already. Using like or as?
Hey, Pear.
What?
That's pretty nice as you got there.
Hey. I know what you're doing. Stop it.
It's an ass.
This is the cinema.
As you say.
Pressing your luck, man. Not a severed bone.
They do not pay me enough to deal with this baloney. Get up. Get out.
Michael Bayify.
Not even close.
But it's exploding.
Yeah, I know. That's the question.
And Michael Bay likes explosions.
Yeah, not Michael Bay.
What?
Stop it!
Stop it!
Stop it!
Stop it!
Stop it.
Stop it.
Oh, quit it! Who plays the song Enter Sandman? I know this one!
This is the cinema!
Ringo Starr!
Seriously?
Justin Bieber!
No, it's Justin Bieber!
It's Metallica!
No, that's a part!
That's not what I meant!
You're such a jerk.
I'm the winner, winner, winner.
You're a jerk.
We get it.
Stop gloating. Which country is the largest producer of coffee in the world?
Dr. Bean Pants. What? It's a country. It's right next to Africa.
Sure it's not.
I hope you do.
It's Brazil. Brazil.
It's not Dr. Bean Pants?
No, surprisingly, it is not Dr. Bean Pants.
Oh, no, don't pick Scary Lemon. Okay, that was close.
Okay, so what geographical features might you find in Yellowstone National
Park? Radioactive pickles.
I'd pay to see that.
Yeah, that's bad.
What, because they're 50 feet tall?
No, they're radioactive.
Geysers. That's what the answer is geysers.
Radioactive pickle geysers?
Pretty sure that's not a thing.
That's it, buddy. You're out of here.
No!
Okay, in the game of tennis, what word represents 0 points?
Nothing.
No, no.
Nothing.
It's not nothing.
Nothing means zero.
But in tennis.
There's nothing in tennis.
It's love.
Love means nothing to you.
Stupa.
You're cold-hearted.
What is a platypus?
A type of scary clown.
No.
It's when you fart and burp at the same time.
Gross.
That's enough, fella. Move that turban.
No. You
can't guess it. It's not a
list. Hey, it's level 14.
Oh, you.
Yes, it would be. Yes. Me.
Okay, we have zero categories. Who is this?
Beyonce.
No.
With a man.
Wait,
no.
Wait,
no.
Wait, no. No.
It's her. I can tell. I can tell. I can tell. It's Paula Abdul.
No, it's definitely Saddam Hussein.
Ah, you picked the wrong one.
Yep, the wrong one. Right.
Sometimes you feel like an...
Well, if it isn't Mr. Peanut again, out you go.
MG.
Kimchi?
MG.
MC?
No.
You want me to MC your party later on?
Absolutely not.
I can bring some MSG-free kimchi while I MC your party.
Stop it.
All right. We're getting really close. Oh, what is he doing?
We are. We only need one more. What three states border Louisiana? Neither do I. I mean, there's Texas.
Yeah, and Texas 2.
There's no such thing as Texas 2.
It's the sequel.
There is. What are you talking about?
Bring it to Texas 3.
They
Texas
do not pay
back.
Me enough to deal with this baloney. No, get out. Get out.
Oh, man.
There, you ruined it all.
Oh, hey.
Oh, in New York.
Hello, lady.
Bayou pudding.
Wow, oh. Hello, Chester. I mean, Kato.
You were all thinking it. You were talking.
Hey, guys.
Hey, it's a
here we go again.
If it isn't Mr. Talks Too Much.
I'm excited because every time we play this game, it just ends up in arguing, screaming.
What's that guy doing? either.
What city is referred to as the Motor City?
Caropolis.
No. Detroit.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Pretty sure you said Engine City, Utah, Oregon.
Yeah, Detroit. I don't know why you can't hear me, Pear. I'm saying it loud and clear.
Yeah, you're saying it wrong.
I need to say it louder?
No.
Don't choose a scary lemon. Okay, thank goodness.
Who is the author of Charlotte's Web?
Spider Sammy.
No.
Arachnid
Age. Not a person.
No.
Webby White.
No. It was Webby Wanda.
No.
Time to go, Gabby Goose.
Because you don't actually help me.
I'm totally helping you.
Yeah. Who plays the role of Captain America in the movie Captain America?
Everyone's gonna go with Captain America. Captain America did play Captain America.
Moving on.
Don't change the subject.
Time to put your walking boots on.
They were turtles.
No, I mean their names. They were artists.
You and I were watching different shows. They were turtles.
Oh my God. Okay. All right.
Pear, you picked the wrong one.
I didn't know what the answer.
I told you what the answer was.
A, you were wrong. B, you weren't even answering answers that were on the answer list.
Answering answer on the answer list. Answer, answer.
Zip the lip. What is the third most used language in the U.S.?
Burping.
Pretty sure that's not a language.
I'm pretty sure it is, Pear. Watch, I can burp the alphabet.
No. Stop it. Quit it. Knock it off. Knock it off.
What? Did you like that?
No.
I didn't even get halfway through the alphabet there, Pear.
Good. I didn't want you to.
Party poop, Pear.
Shut it. What United States city is called Sin City?
Burpopolis.
No.
It's a really nice place.
I'm not disputing that.
It's completely wind powered.
Knock it off. Stop it. Would you quit with the burping?
What? You didn't like my answer?
No. You have not given me one answer that has actually been on the list once. Once in a past episode. I can't even remember at this point. Whose legacy stems from a hotel magnate?
I think you mean magnet, Pear.
No, I don't.
That's what it says right there, magnet.
No, it's spelled differently.
Do you not know what a magnet is?
Oh, my goodness. Paris Hilton. Have you never heard of the Hilton?
Have you ever heard of the Fruitin?
No, because it's not a thing.
Sure it is. That's going to be my hotel chain.
Yeah, you do that. Who is the first Hispanic actor to win an Academy Award?
Dumbledore.
I'm not even going to dignify that answer with a response.
Too late. I already did.
No, Jose.
Really?
Yeah.
No way, Jose!
Oh. I should have seen that coming.
No way, Jose!
Yes, I get it!
Wow, careful, Pear. Don't get yourself so worked up. Calm down.
Which constellation is associated with the lion?
Hey, Pear.
Bye.
What's a constellation?
It's a formation of stars.
Are you kidding? Lion?
No.
This is the cinema.
No.
Respect.
No.
You
like that?
You didn't like that one?
No, I didn't like that. No, it wasn't.
Macarena, seriously. Honey,
they do not pay me enough to deal with this baloney. Get out.
Art. What is another name for violet?
Well, personally, I like to call her screaming krakens.
I see you are not going to be any help.
She really doesn't like my color. Whoa, dude. I call her that, though, because she screams all the time.
Yeah, I'm sure she does. You know, when we get a question, I really wish you would pick from the list that it gives us.
Okay, I will.
I'll believe that when I see it.
This is the cinema. Slow.
Progressive
little
hospital. Farm USAA.
Like any good movie. Answer all of them.
Well, that's what you wanted me to do.
No, pick one.
I gave you the answer.
What the answer is, it's not all of them mashed together.
You don't understand how to play this game, Pear.
You don't understand how to play the game.
You don't understand how to play the game. You don't understand how to play the game.
Who of the following didn't participate in the Cuban Revolution?
Cubicle Carl.
No.
Cubicle Chris.
That's not what they mean by Cuban.
Cubicle Craig.
There's no such person as a Cubicle Man.
You again.
You, Hugo Chavez.
Sounds like a real square.
He wasn't.
I get it. Cuban. Cube.
Stop it.
Square.
Stop it. Stop it.
What?
Man, I almost completely land on Scary Lemon.
No, don't say that, Pear. Don't land on Scary Lemon. He's scary.
Well, we have a question. Who sculpted the statue David, currently located in Florence, Italy?
Michelangelo, Donatello.
Hey, it's
the Teenage Mutant Ninja
Turtles.
That's it,
buddy. You're out
of
here.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Oh, my gosh.
You don't know what turtles are. You don't know what turtles are. Never think.
It's not a severed finger.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, power-ups. Skip. Okay. Which one of the following is a famous spaceship?
Stupa.
That's a planet.
It's not a planet.
You know what I mean?
Macarena,
you know what I mean? Just
discovery.
I think you need to discover what an actual planet is.
That's enough, fella. Move that turkey.
No!
Alright, geography.
What
is the capital of Puerto Rico?
Kazuntas.
I didn't sneeze.
I know you didn't. That's what I'm saying.
Kazuntas. Well, you got a big fat San Juan.
Why would you be so mean to me?
Oh, well, if it isn't Mr. Peanut again. Out you go.
It's Pear.
Yay! Pear's here.
Yeah, I think you got that.
Pear, you sound less than excited to be here.
Well, I got
it. Ready for more trivia crack? Okay, here we go. Which one of these NHL teams is part of the original six?
I really don't want to play.
Wrong answer.
I wasn't giving you an answer. I was telling you I don't want to.
That's also the wrong answer. That is also the wrong answer. We're not very good at this game.
I don't know, the flying butt monkeys.
They do not pay me enough to deal with this baloney. Get up,
The flying butt monkeys.
That's because it actually wasn't the answer. I just made that up. I'll play one more game with you. Not a category. Severed finger is not a category. Where would you
Macarena. Near your pumpernickel ball.
If it isn't Mr. Talks Too Much.
See, I knew it.
What?
I knew it.
Oh, yeah, right. What does that symbol mean, Pear?
I think it actually means back of the head.
No one asked you, Pear.
I think you just asked me.
Ah, check out this guy's who was the fartest?
You are not the answer. It is Jack Dawson.
You mean from Dawson's Creek?
No, that is not even, I don't even know what to tell you right now.
This is the best game ever.
Actually, I would have to disagree.
Time to go, Gabby Goose.
Yeah, by touching her butt.
No, that's actually not how he killed Medusa. He cut her head off. How many Rocky movies did Sylvester Stallone make in his star?
Like 800.
Well, I think it just feels like 800.
Okay, maybe only 500.
That's right, six.
Oh, man, I was so close.
Yeah, you were only 500.
I've got one for you.
Time to put your walking boots on.
That's not, no.
Team Crumpet Land.
Again, not a thing.
Benedict Cumberbatch.
We're looking for a settlement, not a person.
Purple Nurples.
No. Why did you press that?
Because that's why I thought the answer was Purple Nurples.
First of all, it's not Purple Nurples. And second of all, that's not even what the answer said. It was, you pressed Plymouth.
Pear, you know that any P word is exchangeable. Whoa, what happened? Did the mini T-Rex eat his face off?
I don't think
it's going to be one of those kind of games.
I don't think it is.
It's not a dust bunny.
It's not a dust bunny.
Yeah, it is.
In the French Revolution, what was the Bastille?
Pear.
What?
Stop asking boring questions.
They're not boring. It's history.
You're going to be history if you keep asking the questions.
I'm not the one that wanted to play. I'm the one that...
What's the haps?
You are the one that wanted to play this.
I know. We're having so much fun. Except when you ask really horrible questions.
No, I'm not picking up... Okay, what is Da Vinci's most famous art?
I'm not sure.
Don't do it.
Most famous fart.
Don't. Oh, God, it smells like rotten eggs in here.
Hey, I heard that, bro.
Pear, sorry.
Pear, don't insult egg. Jeez.
I didn't see him back there. I'm sorry.
Well, you know what they say. Ah, scary lemon.
Okay, what is it called when you knock down all 10 pins with the first ball of a frame?
A field goal.
No.
A foul ball.
No.
Crunking.
No, it's a strike.
Uh-uh, that's when you miss the ball in baseball.
Yeah, but it's also called a strike when you get down all the pins in bowling.
Whatever. Okay, what video game is most sold amongst the Nintendo company?
I'm gonna go with Mario.
Are you sure it's not Donkey Kong?
Yes, it's Mario.
Are you sure it's not Donkey Kong?
Yes.
It's Donkey Kong.
Dude, I told you what the answer was.
Enough already.
Give me this back. I am not.
what's going on? The graphics just got crazy. What are you doing?
This is the cinema.
Well, stop crushing everything. He's going to destroy us all.
They do not pay me enough to deal with this baloney. Get out! Get out!
The ball comes up. You scream, scary lemon.
What? You're scary. But he does things that are scary.
Not really. He's just standing there. Makes voice like Family Guy.
Will Smith. Adam Sandler.
What's that? No. Yeah, it's not him.
Well, who is it?
Jeez. Does Meg's voice from Family Guy sound like a guy?
This is the cinema. That's what
I freaking dust bunny.
Yeah.
What am I gonna
get?
I don't know.
Yay, I get a crown. Crown me the champ.
Popcorn belt bombs.
Who does Meg's voice in Family Guy?
What's going on?
What are we doing?
Pick a bomb. What is happening right now?
What's happening right now?
I don't know.
The clock is ticking. What happened?
I know. I didn't do anything.
Hey, we gotta stop stammering. We gotta do something.
There's no answers. It's not giving me an answer.
Remember, it's Mila Kunis.
I know it's Mila Kunis, but it's not giving me an answer. I can't do it. Dude, I can't press anything. Dude, I can't press anything. Stop it.
Mila Kunis. Pear, that's what happened.
I think the game glitched or something. It asked me the same question.
That's it, buddy. You're out of here.
No!
It wouldn't even give him any options.
It's all your fault. It's over now, Pear. It's over.
I wasn't even the one that wanted to play.
I know. It was so much fun.
You were so rude.
And how? Yeah. Okay, let it get going right now.
Macarena, shusha.
Watch the video 10,000 times to remind him how much he is terrible at this game.
I'm not terrible. You're the one. That's
enough, fella. Move that token.
Hello. Hey, Boopies. Bayou pudding. Bayou pudding. Bayou pudding. Bayou pudding.